maybe just a strange lag. Yeah, so I like the variety in this game. The scope of it is just really rubs me the right way. There are problems with Elden for sure. Lack of weapons is not one of them, and even with this much variety, I still have a limited arsenal because of my preference. It's like I go with intelligence and faith and ignore strength and dex completely, so it leaves me with this sword basically. Another liar. Come on, it's not even convincing. Try harder next time. Fuck, this guy stands in water, and I don't have any lightning. Unless I craft a pot. Kinda want to do now. Ah, fuck, I'm summoned. Okay. Well, hopefully this guy doesn't die immediately. Or summon me into 30-minute dungeon. Nokron, great. It's might be okay. There is ancient spirit if it's alive. Yeah, this way. Huh, you can have plant armor.
Hey. Hey.
Wait. It's an invader. Sleepy Hollow. What? They all died? Oh fuck, the- oh, come on. I was just going around, I should've just shot him. I didn't expect them to die so quickly. Okay, let's not get summons just for now. Still need more rune arcs. God damn it, I think I missed. I thought it was enough. Oh, oh fuck. There's no ripples from them for some reason. I thought it was intended to get me lured into water. Maybe I still get the extra damage. Somberstone. That's nice. Still not near that item. This is for just introspection, I guess. Thousand. I guess. But I think I'll stop after this. I want to have some saved up because there will be more spells. If there is a person to give books to, which I hopefully assume there is. Where that guy said he went to the M&M from Round Table Hold. He like marched in some holy land. Ahead, another safe. This looks like Sentinel. Sentinel. I don't know what's good against them. They are like Holy Knights, so maybe Black Flame? They say Scarlet Rot. The breath is very fucking dangerous to use. They also get staggered by piercing, I think. So maybe I should try this. The sword. It's not a very heavy spell, but might be a smart move. Could also try stones and then just stagger him. I haven't tried stones in a while. Oops. Try the sword. Or maybe I shouldn't even overthink it and go with comets instead. Summons. Oh, whoa. Doesn't help much. God damn it. Huh, he lost his buff. Interesting. He acted differently. Yeah, this one had red lightning. Malformed Dragon Helm. Set. Yeah, otherwise I would have used the lightning protection. Adorned with the various dragon imagery and warned by the misshapen tree sentinels. After the great ancient dragon Grand Sax attacked, the sentinels had an epiphany. The only way to truly protect the earth tree was to become dragons themselves. wasn't even a boss, or it was just a mini guy. Cause like, I swear when I fought the Sentinel, and when I did piercing attacks, it staggered him. This guy didn't care. Are you alive? Looks very fresh. Never was on the roof. Might be something. Or nothing. Oh, nice. Okay. We're very close to the dragon here, hopefully. Fucking faded. What is he doing? Can we get Invader first? The other summon doesn't fucking care. And even jellyfishes are hard. I think we're fighting dragon now. Oh, nice. We get, we get restoration. That's good. Okay, I want to save this guy because I really need rune arc. So I'll use this, and I can heal him up. Stop. Fuck you. You don't even hate it. Oh my God. Shit, really? I might not survive this. Oh shit. Yeah, he's doing his area attack when he's roaring. Not this time. Come on, the last thing. Actually, I'm not even sure I will be able to. Yeah. Wait. Huh, this looks weird. No, I haven't been here, okay. It just looks familiar. Group. Bernard. Oh wait, this is, yeah, this is the guy from the manor. Shit. Nope. Yes. No words. The fuck? Blasphemous Claw, which is an item. Scepter, his set. And incantation, or I think it's a spell actually. Galamir's Fury, yeah, because it's based on the Rai cards. Has channel. One of the sorceries developed from the magma of Mount Gilmir conjures a surge of magma from the earth covering the area. Charging extends the surge of magma. This sorcery is held to represent the fury of the volcano, but the arrogance of attempting to harness it is solely that of men and serpents. And then item deflects the power of the black blade. Power? They mean that that one that sucks your maximum health. The power. A slab of rock engraved with traces of the rune of death. On the night of the Dire plot, Renny rewarded Praetor Rykard with these traces. Should the coming trespass one day transpire, they would serve as a last resort foil, allowing Rykard to challenge Maliketh, the Black Blade, the Black Beast of Destined Death. Doesn't suck any mana. Acts like a parry, it seems like. And I think I'm going to fight more black knives, and it seems like there will be this Maliketh. So this can come at handy. Though it didn't seem to be very easy to use. Armor and scepter. Scepter is probably like a blunt, two-handed. Beast champion armor. Silver armor engraved with the tiny beasts. Beasts are drawn to champions and the lords, and this armor befits a champion worthy of becoming a lord, and that is what Bernal was until his maiden threw him herself into the fire. Huh. I don't know anything about her, his maiden, and it feels like I should have by this point. Maiden be crazy. Another flower. Huh. I guess not. It's in the magic category. Extends spell effect duration. Good for buffs, but I don't know if it fits me that well. A legendary talisman depicting the ancient king whose seat lies at the heart of the storm beyond time. Extends the duration of sorceries and incantations. It is said that the ancient royal city of Farum Azula has been slowly crumbling since time immemorial. Yeah, like, what will that give me? Can it extend the range of a comet? Is that considered duration while the comet exists, for example, while it's flying? I would assume not, but I could try to test it. Just need a good spot for it. Nah, not here. So did I get that item? I don't think so. It's somewhere below me. Right? No. Here? Where the fuck am I? Oh nice, it's a cave, so it shouldn't be too big. This is the one with the snails. I don't remember the boss. Oh yeah, it was a snail with two summons of godskins. Thank you. That's an interesting spell. I might have this one if I find someone to teach me. It's I think I got 8, 9. That's nice. I'll stop at 10. Unless I'm like repeating an area somewhere. But like, how do I get to that item? It seems like a completely different place. Fuck, I might have missed it already. This is a boss. Straight up. Could it actually be on the roof here? A passage to this item? shit. Yeah, this area filled with fucking birds. Actually, I'm not using this. And I could try the fire spell. Close combat. I need to actually come back to Nokron.
Hey!
Fuck, I can't. This is the boss I'm just about to do. Don't tell me that it's going to be the same guy. No, it's not. This can take fucking forever. Yeah. Wait, what? Let's just go. Huh, I missed an item there. Wait. Oh. No, I've been there. I just never picked it up. Jesus. Oh, nice. I'm tempted to wear it, because it's very strong amulet. Now it's 27 protections. By 15. Doesn't seem like there's a wave from here. Because the item is also somewhere below. No, not there. Hmm. Is this just empty? It's not. Also, it's not connected to anything, so. Yeah, this can't be a way. Yeah, the roof doesn't seem like anything, too. Maybe you need to parkour from the bridge. Shit, yeah. There is a ledge there. Yeah, okay, I see it. Should I go for the sword first? The upgrade? Yeah, I guess so. It's either sword or seal. Can I actually land on this? Yeah, from here it looks a bit different. Gotta say. Fuck. Starting to doubt this idea. What about this? Strange. They don't usually make it this hard to get. Might be another way, but I don't see it. Hmm. it too far to fall here? To make a shortcut? Probably. I have enough for level up. Well, I guess... Let's do the boss. So I will have nothing to lose. I would assume he will be lightning related. So let's go with this. Oh yeah, finish the sword. Actually, whatever. I barely used the sword anyway. Going to be someone I know? One of the shard bearers? Oh, this is Beastman.
Approaches destined death.
Shit. Fuck. He is fast. Shit. Well, let's not use Runarch just yet. I need to learn his moves. This might actually be a serious fight. I should have changed the buff. It's useless.
my blade once more.
Is he Black Knife Assassin? He might be Malaketh or some shit. Kinda looks like a Dog Knight. Dog. He is black. He is Malaketh. I didn't expect to find him here. Yes. Wait a second. I think I missed it. I thought death would be somewhere far below, not here. Got his rune, I guess.
The rune of death is unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns.
Oh, okay. So this is how you get it.
Farewell it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Are you sure about that? Didn't I refuse to be the Elden Lord by getting the Frenzied Flame? Ash. Oh, did the capital change? Or oh, okay. That's nice. I like when the map changes. Also, Ash means usually the end. And I'm sure I still have Shardbearers to kill. Do I have his rune? Or this doesn't count? Weird. The Dung Eater is still there. So maybe now I can get that item I saw before. The isolated tower. I don't have a grace here anymore. And until I remember, oh boy, it gets weirder. Oh, come on. Well, I still can buy things, so it doesn't really matter. Great Blade. Malekith's Black Blade, which once harbored the power of the Rune of Death. A set shallow of its former glory. Shadow. After a fragment of death was stolen on that fateful night, Malekith bound the blade within his own flesh, such that one might ever rob death again. Also, it kinda reminds me that knight from the first Dark Souls with the Wolf Sif. Might be a soft repeat again. And Black Blade. Faith 46, I do have enough. With the Rune Arc. Caster creates an illusory Black Blade, then leaps forward to deliver a spinning slash that emits a wave of light. This can be followed up with additional attack. This blade was once imbued with the Destined Death. In addition to dealing damage, it reduces foes' maximum HP and continues to sap their current HP for a very short time. Sounds good. We got his set. Malekith, Queen Marika's loyal half-brother, bore a blade imbued with Destined Death, and there was not one demigod who did not fear him. Champions knew what was at stake, indeed, that was what made them champions. So what was the deal with the clergyman? Like, did he went, Malekith went into exile and didn't want to be himself anymore, so he like decided to close himself into that in that chapel and ate roots. Yeah, I'm not sure what this was about. Got cool. I don't like the boots. Yeah, those look weird. The glove is nice. Thank you. fuck, he dipped the all-knowing. At least you're still here. Oh wait, what? Oh. Huh. Physical damage negation? A black flame incantation of the Godskin Apostle summons black fire within increasing physical damage negation. However, sacred flasks and other such forms of HP restorations are impaired. The apostles were all embraced by the Glom-Eyed Queen, and the black flame was their armor within. Well, okay. Canceling of flasks is not great, so I'm not sure about this usefulness. Retaliates upon receiving a number of blows. Fundamentalist spell. Manifests a small ring of causality within that allows the caster to automatically retaliate upon receiving a certain number of blows. The fundamentalist described the Golden Order through power of regression and causality. Causality is the pull between meanings, that which links all things in a chain of relation. Lord's Divine Fortification, incantation taught to Gideon the All-Knowing by the Two Fingers, greatly increases holy damage negation for the caster and nearby allies. Gideon gained true knowledge after his long exchange with the Two Fingers, discovering all had been broken long ago, that the trembling fingers bent with age and the Earth Tree itself were no exception. Fever's Cookbook, Bewitching Branch. Yeah, I don't know. About its usefulness. Should I check up on a copy in the capital? Does it still exist or buried under ash? Where is the girl? What if I need to enchant my spirits?
Oh, I must be a blacksmith. Now, let's get smithing.
Just knock him out and pull him somewhere. God damn it.
Could you tell me what happened? Why is the round table burning? In ruins. Why does that girl weep for me?
What girl?
Have I forgotten something of dire importance?
Nah, you're okay. Just keep smashing, I guess. Alrighty. Hmm. Should I finish this bow? I do have 3 of those speeding stones, and it seems like there's nothing else coming, but whatever. Well, this door is locked forever. Can't talk to fingers. Should I look for her where I first found her? Maybe. Also should check on that, on Tanith, because her knight invaded me. Maybe they are finished eating that head. Jesus. No, nothing. I wonder if anything else changed in the world. Height is still looking for air? Maybe I missed something in his quest line. And what about Gowrie? Maybe he will tell me how to get to Helic Tree? Probably not. I need to wrap this up. Damn. I also have my souls back there. Why did I mark this? Oh yeah. It was said that I needed the gesture. Noxtella, where was it? Maybe he attacked me and I forgot. But I feel like I would have remembered since it was a loose boy. Strange. Still have this conundrum left with the item. Maybe I should get a better look from below. Not sure what this is about. And the rune? This is the rune of death? Why didn't I get it? I wanted to talk to the all-knowing. This. Fuck. Well, I tried going through this way. Slots. Black flame. I could still heal, probably. What else? I'm still allowed to drink. Oh yeah, I should have checked what's the bonus. And I didn't get gravitational. The blade doesn't do too much damage. Like it's 500. There was illusory wall here. There would be more messages. There's gotta be something else. Erudition? Maybe it will make a letter? No. There is a suspicious ledge there.
Thank you.
Okay, it does. That's damage on impact and also sends projectile. So that's why it's so low. Oh shit. Oh shit. I killed him last time. I forgot. What is that land I fell on also? Oh shit. I have to go through all of that. What if I use this instead? How are they getting me through walls? But not on clear sight. Those even accessible? Nah, probably not. Like, I don't see a way to like get up there. Shit. Oh fuck, there is a way down here. It is accessible. how hard this can be. Wait, what? Huh? Ooh. This might be something special. I thought it would be just a dragon I've been fighting three times in here. This might be the real one. Fuck. Two-headed. It's like two fingers themed. I see what you're doing. Oh boy. Placidalusax. It's actually a lightning. Too far. Lucky it doesn't aim for me for now. Shit. I want to dodge. Great. I'm so fast dead without summons. Well, this is for another day. I just wanted to find a way to the item and found a fucking dragon. Well, yeah, see you next time.